I left Wilmington, North Carolina with a guitar and a dream back in the summer of 1958. And in the ensuing 58 years, I've made my living doing this. Woo! I've had, as you might suppose, the honor of standing in front of some fine musicians, but I've never stood in front of a finer bunch than you see on stage with me tonight. We're going to let them prove that to you right now by doing a song that features each one of them, Mr. Mendelin, that we wrote specifically for this reason. This is called Black Ice.